Hello everybody, welcome to my channel Learn with Shubha Mehta. Today I'm going to discuss about the online classes which are held by school. Now these classes give us a lot of information, authentic information, and the way they are managed is excellent. These are the best for the students. Now, why these online classes? This ongoing pandemic has exposed us to many difficult challenges. All normal activities have become so different now. They've taken a 180 degree turn. They're definitely not the same as we were doing it 2 years back. Who would have thought of online classes 2 years ago? Offline, online classes. I mean, these are new concepts. We always thought that the schools were the ones which had children in their classrooms, children loitering around in the play field, playing there, moving around in the corridors, teachers teaching in the classrooms with students sitting in front of them, teachers working in the lab with the students continuously, using the apparatus, the instrument, etc. But all that is different now. All that has changed. We need to adapt. We need to change. We need to be flexible. And we have also observed that this is happening. We are changing, adjusting to the change situations, right? Now, let's see how slowly these changes have taken place. Now, the WhatsApp group added to the social media's infiltration into our daily life. In schools also, the teachers had formed WhatsApp groups with the students. Students had formed WhatsApp group with their own friends, class group, so that they could exchange notes, they could exchange their views, so that they could discuss projects, etc. Teachers could talk to discuss with the parents the improvement made by the student, etc. So it was happening. It's not something absolutely new. Now, in these online classes, last year was the first year when the teachers also were exposed to these online classes. So it was a bit different, difficult for them. But hats off to them. They have managed so well. They have put in extra hours. They worked hard to make their classes interesting, complete, which the students are able to comprehend. So we have to give them the credit for making the online classes successful. Now, let us see why these online classes have assumed so much importance. Now, see, in the online classes, especially the ones which are held with the school, the teachers are trying to give you proper information. They are experienced teachers. They are well versed with the syllabus. They know what are the additions, deletions made in the syllabus by the board. They know which books have to be followed. Also, they supplement their information by referring to higher level books, by referring to their own notes, by referring to their experience. Why experience? Because in between the lessons, they keep adding the fact that the particular topic has been included in the previous exams, 1 mark question, 2 mark questions, 5 mark questions, MCQs, the way a particular topic can be included in MCQs. So all this is important, and this is possible by experienced teachers, which we have in schools. Now, second point, every school has at least 2-3 teachers, so they form a close group. Many schools have about 10-15 teachers in a particular department. That means, suppose you have a physics department, there would be about 15 teachers who are teaching the subject at different levels. Now, there is a senior teacher who is the head of the department. Now, this head of the department, he or she coordinates the working of all teachers. There are teachers in charges for every class. So they form smaller groups. Now, in these groups, which have their meetings regularly, they discuss the content which has to be taught in different classes. They discuss whether extra information has to be given. They discuss the question papers that are given to the students. They discuss the ways in which the information imparted can be improved so that maximum number of students get the proper information. They discuss how more information has to be given to the students who are able to grasp everything, and how the lessons can be changed, can be adjusted for the students who take a little longer time to understand. So all this is happening in schools all the time. It's not that the classes are held just the teacher comes and does the classes. Now the third point, which is important, that the principal, the vice principal, head of the department, senior teachers, they attend regular meetings, and in those meetings they discuss ways to improve the performance of the students, which then percolates down to the students of the groups of the various classes. Fourth point, the question papers that are set, the test papers which are set, the exam papers which are set, and the worksheets that are given regularly to the students by the subject teachers are again supervised. They are reviewed, they are monitored. The teaching of the teachers also are monitored regularly. So any scope for improvement anywhere, everyone is counseled. The teacher is suitably counseled, they are explained. Remember, your feedback is very important in this aspect, in this situation. When you can inform the HOD, you can inform the teachers that this is the point which I have not understood. The parents can do that, and we do it in a positive manner, so that really helps. Now you see how important these online classes are. These online classes are important because also you're not wasting any time commuting, you're not wasting your money on transportation. Just the click, you are connected to your teacher and you get all authentic information, you get all supervised lectures, you get very high level, high standard worksheets, question papers for the exams and all. So children, don't miss the school online classes, don't miss the classes, the tests that you're having, online tests, the surprise tests, all are equally important. They are conducted so that you improve your performance and you learn from your mistakes. So I hope you have enjoyed this episode, and I hope if you have enjoyed, you will give a like to my video and you will subscribe to it too, so that whenever I have a new video, it reaches you immediately, and you will share it with your friends. It will really help. It will help for the message to reach far and wide in the country. Thank you.